Throughout history, different cultures all over the world reference a great tournament. That dragon marking? I think it's an invitation to fight for something known as Mortal Kombat.
I've always talked about respecting the material and respecting the fans. They all deserve to see their beloved characters elevated to this cinematic height.
This really comes across as a powerful experience that we haven't seen before. It's this grounded, dramatic, but violent tale.
What is so striking about Mortal Kombat is how expansive the story is. It's epic.
We have all the great characters that the fans love.
I'm Sonya.
Name's Jax.
That's Kano.
I'm Liu Kang.
Kung Lao.
Lord Raiden.
Scorpion.
I am Sub-Zero.
The interesting thing about playing a video game character is that you have to walk this line of being larger than life, but also making that person real.
There's actually rich emotional life behind every single character.
We need to be authentic. You need actors who can perform the actual movements and stunts.
It's mind-blowing what they do. And I think that fight element that has always been in the game can be brought to life on the screen. And it's not all CG, I promise you.
No matter how many of my people you put in the ground, we will not fail.
I've always believed that something elegant and beautiful can cohabitate with brutal and primal. All of the detail gives the audience a sense of realism and connectivity to this world.
The first time that I started seeing all of these guys in costume, I was blown away. They've completely brought all of these characters to life.
This is more than just seeing a movie produced. This is seeing something that I've been passionate about my whole life finally come to the screen.
I love working on this kind of international project.
It really represents the Mortal Kombat world.
I hope it's both a reward for the fans and a new experience.
Don't be fooled that it's just a game. It's more than that. It's cinematic, it's beautiful, there's heart and there's emotion. All those ingredients together, it should be a fun, powerful ride. So enjoy.
Get over here!
Hey, it's Lisa here with a cool movie extra fact. Now, slow motion during gunfights has been used in many films over the last 50 years. The film Blade depicted a slow motion sequence with CGI bullets to portray a superhuman ability. These effects were combined and perfected by The Matrix, which is where many people saw the bullet time effect for the first time. Now, are you a fan of The Matrix series? Let me know below.